Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. Guys, today we have day 2 of the new event. It's called Lament, Bitter Hate. So, the characters that have the event bonus right now is Eula, Klee, Rosaria, and Yennefer. Obviously, we have Eula on our team, so this should be pretty nice. We're gonna put everything to max right now. And let's see if... Wait, hold on. I get to pick one of these. When flowing spring is used, to create more pillars of water. Flowing springs create more water pillars. Waves create unleash some more bubbles. Okay, so we have to do that one. Okay. Alright. Just go all the way here. We got 6,550. Obviously, I'm not expecting to finish this. But we will try anyways. Alright. It's not the team. Actually, I guess it is. Alright, let's change up Venti for you. Chang for, where's Albedo here? Alright, we'll just run this for now. I just noticed we don't really have any range support or range damage. So that's kind of...
Stabilize.
Let's light it up. Beg for mercy. Vengeance will be mine. Eye for an eye.
Heading down Cali, driving around with my baby. Top drops and raindrops, motion got me all faded. My heart got me going all crazy, and I won't be walking away.
Shut up.
Oh yeah. I mean, that was pretty difficult. Couldn't complete it in the, you know, fully maxed out mode. But I mean, 4600, not bad, since I don't even pretty much have a ranged DPS other than Fischl. It's just, that was hard. If you have Ganyu, you're gonna have an easy time with this. But that was difficult. That was really difficult. But I mean, here's a reward. It's pretty nice. Good stuff. And yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. And also, we should probably collect the Primo gems. There we go. Primos. Anyways, that's gonna be it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did and got something out of it, consider subscribing to the channel and liking this video as well. See you guys in the next video. You're like, no.